Language Foundations Vocabulary Flashcards, helping you achieve understanding.
The federal department responsible for maintaining a national energy policy of the United States, created in 1977. Mature female of mammals of which the male is called buck. The federal department responsible for maintaining a national energy policy of the United States, created in 1977. Physics. A thermodynamic quantity equivalent to the capacity of a physical system to do work. The units of energy are joules or ergs. Energy can take a wide variety of forms. An imaginative, lively style, especially style of writing. His writing conveys great energy. A healthy capacity for vigorous activity. Jogging works off my excess energy. The federal department responsible for maintaining a national energy policy of the United States, created in 1977. Forceful exertion. He plays tennis with great energy. Enterprising or ambitious drive. Europeans often laugh at American energy. Any source of usable power. The DOE is responsible for maintaining the energy policy. The federal department responsible for maintaining a national energy policy of the United States, created in 1977. A federal department in the executive branch of the government of the United States. Mammals having a placenta. All mammals except monotremes and marsupials. Mammals having a placenta. All mammals except monotremes and marsupials. Of or relating to or belonging to the subclass Eutheria. Eutherian mammals. Mammals having a placenta. All mammals except monotremes and marsupials. Pertaining to or having or occurring by means of a placenta. All mammals except monotremes and marsupials are placental mammals. Mammals having a placenta. All mammals except monotremes and marsupials. An agency that collects political and economic and technical information about energy matters and makes the Department of Energy's technical and analytical expertise available to other members of the intelligence community. An agency that collects political and economic and technical information about energy matters and makes the Department of Energy's technical and analytical expertise available to other members of the intelligence community.
Become our student and get access to effective and free educational materials. Subscribe to our YouTube channel to become a part of our growing YouTube community and to learn English effectively.